I had a really good time last night.
So can I call you sometime?
I don't think that's a great idea.
I am so proud of my sons.
Jocelyn thinks I should do a swim next.
But I thought we could stop after the run.
Well, kids don't stop being blind, though.
You've been such an inspiration. How are you feeling right now?
I have just got to thank one individual who was next to me. The whole time I'm running down that road, there's this voice telling you that you can do it. I, of course, am talking about God.
I met a girl. She wants to help me train. She says she's desperate to help.
Desperate? Wow, sexy. Who is she?
Hello.
Billy, you can say hello.
We actually have met before.
What? How do you guys know each other?
Socially.
You didn't tell me that your brother was blind.
I'm pretty sure I did.
I was blindy.
He kissed me, and then I said, oh, I don't feel that way about you. And then he just looked really sad, so I kissed him.
Because you didn't want him to look so sad?
He's incredibly nice.
Is she hot, or is she a pig?
She's nice looking.
You're doing great, Rob!
What?
I just said you're doing great.
I know. You're confused, you're confused. Excuse me, do you mind trying to eat dinner over here?
Rob, he's disabled.
I'm disabled. Oh my God.
And you have no feelings for Bill whatsoever.
Honestly, who cares? I can't trust my feelings.
You are so jealous of me, it's pathetic.
Guys, please, this is not gonna help anything.
Look, you know that I really appreciate what you both have done for me, right?
Totally.
How are you doing this?
I have pretty advanced spatial awareness and memory.